This is your Friday night forecast. I'm Chief Meteorologist Nicholas Ferreri. It has been a pleasant fall day across the area, but we have some changes coming this evening. Clouds are increasing and some scattered showers move in, plus our temperatures fall. So we will get a chill out there over the course of the evening. Temperatures leaving the 60s, dropping in the 50s. We add rain after 5 p.m. It's scattered. And then as we get to late tonight, say 9 o'clock and after, temperatures will start to fall into the 40s in a majority of places. There still could be some occasional raindrops through early morning. Our lowest temperatures of the night down in the low 40s will be rising up into the mid 40s by 8 o'clock tomorrow morning. Still some scattered showers around. The name of the game tomorrow is that the rain is kind of hit and miss all day long. So it's not going to be a complete washout, but we have to be prepared and have that rain gear on standby for raindrops in the morning, the afternoon, and the evening too. Much cooler than recent days. Highs only in the 50s. 55 will be our Fort Wayne high on Saturday. Scattered showers continue into early Sunday morning, blowing in off of Lake Michigan. Morning time temperatures then around 40. High temperatures Sunday, again only in the mid-50s, and the on and off rain showers continue. Monday, no rain to deal with, 56. Tuesday, 58. Will rise to the 60s on Wednesday and Thursday. Rain chances back in the picture from Wednesday through Friday. 50s by Friday and for the following weekend. A week from Monday, upper 50s. That's your latest forecast.